हेलो एवरीवन, माय नेम इज मिस शारन रोशन, टीचर फ्रॉम ट्रिनिटी इंटरनेशनल स्कूल. सो टुडे विल बी लर्निंग अबाउट ह्यूमन बॉडी. टुडे विल बी लर्निंग अबाउट ह्यूमन बॉडी. सो द ह्यूमन बॉडी इज द मोस्ट अमेजिंग मशीन. इट इज मेड अप ऑफ बोन्स, मसल्स, ऑर्गन्स एंड ग्लैंड्स. कनेक्ट द बॉडी ऑर्गन्स टू देयर क्लूज एंड नेम देम. So the most of the human body is amazing machine. Our body is amazing machine. It is made up of bones. किस किस से बने हैं हमारे body के parts? किस से बने हैं? Bones, muscles, organs and glands. Connect the body organs to the clues and name them. ठीक है? First question is, it is the center of the human nerves system, controlling our thoughts, movements, memories and decision. Answer is brain, BRAIN. Next, it is one of the most important organs in the human body, continuously pumping blood all around the body. It is located in your chest and well protected by your rib cage. That is heart. Third, they are known as the organs of breathing, the exchange of oxygen and carbon dioxide between the blood and air takes place here. Those are lungs. Next, it is roughly J-shaped and is like a thick bag which stores food. That is stomach. It expands every time you eat a meal. It is the largest gland in the body. It is situated to the upper right side of the stomach. That is liver. They are long tube connected to our stomach. They help break down food so that the body can use it for energy. What is it? You have to search the answer and write. Five answers I gave you. You have to look for it. Next, last one. I'll read the question. Answer you have to write. Okay? They are hard and strong and give shapes to our body. Without them, you would be floppy like a bean bag. Okay?